there?
We are there!
Yes, you see, I'm so absent-minded, I keep forgetting that. So, I guess I better tell you all just how terribly I've been doing in my job as this country's foreign minister. Go ahead.
Scary.
My brain still loves Remainers, and that's what's bothering me. I want to build a bridge to Europe, bring some rough trade into town, because the Maybot has malfunctioned, and David Davis everywhere is the cleanest clown. So, doop-dee-doo, I want Remainers to love me too. More than May, or more for that Nigel frog, too. It's not so sinister, just want to be Prime Minister. Then I'll talk our way into a deal with the EU. Yes, I will get us that Brexit deal, I promise. We just need plain talking and no pit-paddling flunderdery. So don't try to kid me, Europe. I can win a deal with you. Because I desire, as a consul at large, keep Britain distantly close to you, whatever that means. Now give me the secret, Europe. Come on, tell me what to do. Now Brexit's sour, I may get the power to fudge every deal with you. So, I want to pick and choose you. I want a la carte customs and open skies. And you're out on tiddlypop, you think it's true. A fake like me, or the real Boris, could talk our way into any point of view. Give me number 10 now, Theresa, I'll talk my way into any EU view. Back me up, Barnier, and I'll talk our way back into the EU.